Okay. I restarted the stream. I restarted the stream. You started the stream. Looks like everything's running a little smooth today, right now. Okay. Looks like I'm good. Missed the sound, it's still the same loading, but. Okay, it's probably
Have
more
a good
smoother.
time in there, youngest.
Woohoo! That party last night was crazy! Did you see how wasted Douglas got?
Hell yeah! Joining the G3 was the best idea we've ever had! I've never felt so alive!
Me too! I'm all fired up! I just want to start some shit!
Hey, look at that weirdo in the scary bounty hunter suit! Let's get him!
Got destroyed. Wow, okay. I probably used this.
Back to the grind.
That party last night was crazy. Did you see?
Look at that weird, scary bounty hunter suit. God damn it!
I know what the afterlife is like. I died.
Yeah, kill him.
What's the plan?
Take him out.
Damn. I didn't see that guy behind me. Okay.
Have a good time in there, youngin'. That party last night was crazy. Did you see?
Look at that weirdo, scary bounty hunter suit.
Let's get him.
But that's not my fault. That's on you. And you were so easy to kill. How many of these? Is this how the old cowboy used to do it? With two talking guns and a high-tech bounty hunting suit? Look, enough already. Just kill them all. We got a dude named Douglas to find.
Yes, one talker. I love you more than anything in the world.
Take him out. Is this how the old cowboy used to do it? With two talking guns and a high-tech bounty hunting suit? I bet there's more G3 skulking around, but if you want, we can try heading to Red Town.
Okay. See, there's no hidden.
What are you looking at, stranger?
Nothing much.
What are you looking at, stranger?
Hello.
Keep moving, Taurus.
You hate to see it. Look at this. Some G3 trouble going down. They just can't help themselves, can they? Look at them. They're starting trouble.
Serious? I'm a 90-year-old Blorgolian.
That's fine with us. Yeah, we don't mind. Hey, butt out! Yeah, real loud to harass people.
You know what time it is, bounty hunter? It's like their asses up.
Oh, what the fuck ever, I shot him before. Whatever. Okay. Could be a little bit more longer. I'm gonna have to, because I'm gonna leave you with 8 minutes. I gotta do at least, and then it's 30 minutes.
It. Look at this. Some G3 trouble going down. You hate to see it. Look at this. You know what time it is, bounty hunter? Let's light their asses up. I'm willing to bet that's not the last of them.
Thank you so much for saving me. Oh my god, thank you. But you know what? I'm kinda thinking I would have fucked them. So now I don't know. I'm gonna go think about that. See you later.
Okay. I'm in Old Town now. You know how to get up there, but whatever. Boy, man. Shoot me even if you died.
Hey, it's been a while, bounty hunter.
Let's do this shit.
Okay.
Town's past here. I just stand around and tell people that.
Hey, sorry, excuse me. Is there a fella named Douglas down there?
What, like G3 Douglas? Yeah, it's his job to be down there. I heard he was partying pretty hard last night, though. Hey, I can't let anyone in right now. There's too many recruits causing trouble in town. I get in trouble when that happens, so I'm gonna keep the gate locked until they stop. Or get killed. Wink, wink.
Are you telling us to kill them?
Whoa, I didn't say that. I just said wink, wink, and... Okay, yeah, that's what I meant. So go kill them, and I'll let you through.
No, great.
Oof, more drunk recruits.
Have you learned anything from Douglas? I'll get it this time. Yeah.
Hey, Honcho, let's clean this town up. Are you fucking serious right now?
There you go.
Anyways, let's poke our way into Dregtown now. Let's go to Dregtown.
Hello, kid. Thought I'd give you some tips from Master Bounty Hunter. Tip one, remember to shoot enemies and kill them. Duh. Tip two, do not get hit by enemy attacks. Those will hurt you. No shit. Okay, that's all I got. Good luck out there. Should that be something you should have told me for in the beginning of the game?
You did it! The town's all cleaned up! I keep tab till I don't know how many times I've told the recruits not to cause trouble out there or if someone's gonna kill them.
You're the one who had us kill them.
Tomatoes, potatoes. I'm just a dumb gate guard. Whatever, head on through.
Are you going to join the G3? You look tough. I bet they'd love to have someone like you.
No.
Ooh, you heading down to Dregtown? It's way cooler than Old Town. Old Town's a boring dust bucket, I'll tell you that much. I hate Old Town. I just stand around here telling people how much Old Town sucks. That's what I do. That's my cool. That gets my rocks off.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, have fun in Dregtown. Be careful, a lot of G3 guys down there, and they're a bit trigger happy.
The G3 really spruced up Dregtown. You can get anything you want down there. Drugs? Sure. Sex? Yep. Those are the only two things I could think of. Oh wait, laptops. You can get laptops, I bet. Drugs, sex, and laptops. That's Dregtown, baby.
Are you looking for glory? Then join the G3 cartel. My name is
I'm good. I'm trying to join.
Training and torture. Ignore that second bit for this ad. This one's just about the training.
Check it out! That was Douglas! We're hot on his trail!
Okay, Douglas again. This ad is about the torture. The last one was about joining the G3, but this one is about how I love torturing. It's not an ad for anything, it's just like a reminder that part of my job is also torturing people. Enemies of the G.
They don't honor the Mothers Against Violence Treaty, so no violence allowed here. Take
Mothers
care.
Against Violence, huh? I guess things are gonna be quiet around here.
Against violence come about? Well,
I got a system here. I sell stuff, you buy it. You know, I've killed every.
Ooh, you better buy something next time. Oh. Look, I'm a violent person, all right? That's just who I am.
Oh, cool. Now let's just
do it. Okay, sure thing. You need anything else, or are you good? If you waste my time, I'll break your legs. And your arms. And whatever else you got. Come on, hurry it up. Thanks for the business. Now get out of here.
Bitch.
Wow, you can really tell the G3 run this place, huh?
How much is this? Give me 1 minute again. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about that again. I feel like I should have not streamed today. But I'm here. Alright, I'll do a little bit more.
Anyway, yeah, I'm excited to join the G3, but I'm gonna miss my wife and six kids.
Oh yeah, I had mine killed before I left, so I wouldn't feel bad.
What the fuck? Did you just kill your own family?
So like I was saying, my brother told me Douglas is really into torture.
Like, sexually?
Does it matter?
Yes, to me it needs to be sexual.
Why are you telling me this? I barely know you.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, just sort of spilled out. Well, now you know. Do with it what you will.
I'm not doing anything with it.
Listen, you got any...
I hate the G3 like everyone else, sure, but hey, if the G3 wasn't here, who the hell would be buying my sounding rods?
Those are the sounding rods. Those are, you know what.
It's a sounding rod.
Yeah, it's a little metal rod you stick up your urethra, if you got one. It's the family business. We sell little metal sticks you shove up dick holes. You think you're better than me? Well, you are. You 100% are better than me. I'm dirt, and the G3 wants to buy all my sounding rods, so fuck off. Oh yeah, sure. Walk away while I talk about sounding rods. Oh yeah, sure. Walk away while I talk about sounding rods.
Trash bag baby number 7, dead Alec. Sorry, this one was supposed to be something funny, like annoying Alec and he talking about his least favorite anime dubs or something though like that, but he died before we drew him, so now he's just dead Alec. Damn.
Oh, what a fucking ripoff.
Oh, I hope we don't have to meet Douglas.
Yeah, jeez, that guy scares the shit out of me. He was trying to flay Gary alive at the party last night.
He should have. Honestly, Gary's a racist.
Oh yeah, Gary needs to be flayed alive for sure. Just, you know, there's a time and a place. Maybe we shouldn't be talking about this stuff out loud.
Okay.
Were you guys at the party last night? I can't believe Nipulon showed up.
Oh, I saw. Nipulon is so cool. He was looking real good. Easily the hottest G3 officer.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Nipulon's not as hot as Sector Giblets.
What? Nipulon's way hotter. Trust me. And he's got charisma. That goes a long way.
Well, someone had a little too much.
Thanks for touching me!
Against violence come about? Well,
you were all at the party last night, right? Douglas was fucked up!
Oh yeah, that guy was pounding him back like a full-grown Scribulon. Which are like the Irish of space, in case you didn't know. But you do know, we all know space stuff.
Yeah, goddamn, I don't want to stereotype, but I bet 50 pesos Douglas has some Scribulish blood. You know what? I'm gonna go look into that.
In their 30s at least, so this isn't about them. We don't really care if they die, we just happen to be moms who hate violence. Have fun out there, kids.
I'm Senator Thomas Michael Phillips, and I support Mothers Against Violence.
Oh, touch me again! Touch me again! I need it!
Gross.
We got together at the last Mamapalooza and decided it would be fun to have a...
Taking that view. Isn't this place great? A whole city hanging under an asteroid. You can really get away with a lot of crime down here. I'm normally all for the propaganda, but I hate the G3. I hate them!
Hello there, my child. I'm from a sweet little organization called Mothers for Violence, and you're about to enter a sector under our jurisdiction. That's right. There's Mothers Against Violence, and then there's Mothers for Violence. We're a little bit without violence.
Whoa, it's the bomb!
It looks like the G3 are having some Greevil trouble. Maybe not. I don't care.
I have a friend.
Look at that. Oh, glad we're in a mother's four violence zone. I was missing the violence.
Different.
Mm-hmm.
coming. Okay, I have to go to the grave or something.
Hey, hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise. Psst. Hey, hey, you. Check this out. I got some goop here. You're gonna love it. You can use it to sneak in. Come over here. How old are you?
The hell?
Psst. Hey, hey, you. Check this out.
I got you're talking.
You can use it to sneak in. Come over here. How old are you?
Hey, hey there. Thanks for coming over here. I'm the goop guy around these parts. You wanna sneak in the G3 facilities? You gotta get covered in goop. That's just how it goes. My stuff's quality. So you want some goop, right?
Hey, it wouldn't be the first time I got gooped. Let's do this.
Perfect. Head down the alley there and just let the magic happen, I guess. Don't worry. First goop's on me. Just tell all your buddies about it. I'm the goop guy. I do goop stuff.
Okay.
Hey, you! Check this out. I got some goop here. You're gonna love it. You can use it to sneak in. Come over here. How old are you?
You know, I'm gonna go with the flow here, but I'm not thrilled about it.
I'm not one to shame people, trust me, but that's disgusting. Yeah, I promise. Hey, look at you. You're all gooped up. I gotta be honest. It won't last long. It's not the real stuff, so you better be quick. Get in, get out. Don't stay in there too long. Don't lollygag, because this stuff's gonna fall off. That's the goop guy promise. That's the guarantee. You're 18, right, by the way?
I appreciate it, bud.
Hey, hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise.
Hey!
Hey, hey, you can trust me. He's fine. I'm trustworthy, I promise.
I wasn't freaking the way over there. Alright, I'm gonna end it here for today. I know it has been too short. It has been two short streams. Unfortunately, the stream was messing up, so I had to restart my laptop. That worked. And then, did kill some time, so I do have to end it here for today. How high? Technically, we have two lives of high life, which are next game is going to be Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I'm excited to start that again, and we'll continue, and see how far we can get on that next time. So until next time.